It's a bad death. Not looking forward to not speedrunning. Yeah. I'm sure you'll be able to speedrun when you get back, though, right?
Only for 2 hours, that means. Not being able to just, like, lay in bed all day and shit, though, is kind of a bad feel. Well, if you have a desktop, I guess you can be laying in bed all day, but a laptop, so... goes well, won't be that bad. So I might as well continue. Get up! Holy shit. Jesus, dude. Damn it. Yeah, this is just bad. Whatever. Good city time. I'm gonna go back to HQ. Oh, damn, this is really good. Was really good. Not only good. Yo! New Isle of World Record, dude. Mid run. Slightly so how my thumb is. This game is hard on your hands and stuff, especially City, probably just because that's the most optimized level, but I'm sure the other ones will be pretty painful too. Eventually. Shit, I'm stupid. My hands were so fucking sore earlier when doing City. Yeah, I don't have the last section really memorized either. Fuck. Not a bad idea, Fair. If I've proved anything today. Shit. Deathless trap for that and figure it out. Get it. so far. Shit. That doesn't help. Get up. I always have trouble getting into that door. What was that? Nice. Why did I do that? That was really silly. Probably gonna be losing some time here. Need to come up with. What better strats for when I don't die? Which should be most of the time, I hope. I'll probably just make this in a reset, because why not? I'm already this far, like... I think I'm enjoying it more than Isles. Isles are really fun too, though. Too intense, yeah. game that's fun when you're in the mood for it. Well, I don't know about that. Like, maybe if you're, like, in a mood for school for some fucking reason, I don't think that'd be fun, still. Jeez, I'm fucking this up. What am I doing? I'm pressing them way too close together. Like, almost at the same time. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck I was doing. I didn't even realize it until, like, the third fucking time. Really silly. Seriously. I've been dying a lot in this level. Shit, dude. At least some of them are really small deaths. I didn't mean to dash jump there, but alright, it worked, I guess. Okay, missive. Alright, see you, bye-bye. Can't see your whole message right now, but I saw that you said you had to go. Oh, fuck, Yo, nice 1 second gold. Alright. Wait, never mind. This isn't a big time save. This is the 0.03 second time save coming up. Yeah, I saw that. That'd be pretty fucking sick. Trade gauze and gas womb, actually. Craig gas womb. Fuck. Yeah. You gotta get good stuff. Too bad I probably won't be going, so I can't race. Feels bad. Well, there's like a 1% chance. Probably less than that, but... 1.something% chance. Or 0.something%. Fuck. Car? Good idea, dude. I'm not even old enough to have a fucking driver's license. Hope no one catches me. Oh, fuck, I'm retarded. Sounds not like not a very intelligent idea. You just need to like come to Ontario and pick me up, dude. Just pick me up when my parents aren't paying attention and make some sort of excuse and be like, I'm fine. I don't fucking know. I'll just stop. This is stupid. Kidnap you, basically. Kidnap you so I can fucking go to SGDQ and run Celeste. Sounds like a good idea to me. Okay. Actually, that's not even that slow. Or I could just be like, I'm gonna go to this event, mommy, daddy. And this random stranger you don't know is going to take me there. And then they'll be like, no. And then I'll just be like, but he drove like 20 hours to get here. And then we'll be like, they'll feel bad. And then they'll let me go with you. That's obviously what's gonna happen. Don't question it. Fuck. What am I doing? Too busy fucking being an idiot. Yeah, dude, it's really good for me. And if they don't let me go anyway, I'll just steal my parents' credit card and give you, $200 for, going all that way. Sound like a good idea? So stupid. If I was gonna go though, I'd pretty much have to go with my parents, which is a feels bad man. The world will know the plan. Shit, dude. It's alright, the split's not going so well. There's a pretty good chance this won't PB. Or maybe that is actually going well and I'm just stupid. We'll see. Can you not bounce on this guy this time? Well, doing it after is really good, actually. But doing it before is not at all. I actually find, like, moving... trying to move around quickly like this kind of fun, not gonna lie. It's just when you get completely annihilated by these fucking idiots, that's when it becomes unfun. Ah, shit. Give me that. It's going pretty well so far. Duffel so far? That is bullshit. Get out of here, dude. Fucking piece of trash. Oh my fuck. Yo, that was sick. Oh shit. It was totally intentional. For him to fucking get bumped away from Theo. Oh, stop, dude. Grab Theo, you fucking... Oh, God. Stop! Oh, my God, okay. I'm fucking tired of these guys. Actually, that might have still... Oof. God. Get up, dude. Get out of here. What are you doing? Fuck, dude. Maybe I can save time? I'm sure it is. Can imagine it being quite entertaining. Good job hitting that guy. Don't! Stop! Please! This room is terrible. I fuck. Yo, the strat! The strat! That was fuck. Pretty damn good movement until that. Get it! No! Fuck. Alright. Still could be, dude. The next two spots go well. Because I have 44 second time save here. It's impossible to outrun your own reflection. Wow, I didn't know that. Didn't I say that exact same thing last round? Jesus Christ. Fucking... I don't know, man. Very intelligent. That's what I am. Let's hope this goes a lot better this time. I was holding down, dude. Come on. Not off to a great start so far. I love a lot of the strats in this game. Oh. Just forgetting what to do. Finally, I got that. That's a pretty good spot to land. Well, that was one of my biggest fuck up points, so. This is going so much better. This is really good stuff, actually. Okay, maybe we could have made it there. Could this be the sub 8? I shouldn't say anything yet. Okay, nice save. Got here in sub 3 minutes. Damn. It's really fast, I'm pretty sure. That was risky. This is really fucking good. Shit, I think that was my first death. is really damn good. Holy fuck. Look at this sick pace. Holy fuck. Shit. Get up. Fucking skipped to 3x, dude. Holy fuck. Alright. That was decent. That was decent. That feels bad. Says the guy who removed his Megalore gold sound. Can't say shit, dude. Why did I do that is the better question. Because there's some questionable strats. Okay. Didn't expect that to work out so well. Good job first trying that room. Apparently first trying it's difficult. Fuck. Okay. Got an impossible room. I really got ducking to avoid those, apparently. Alright, let's not fuck this up as bad as I did last time.
Yes.
That's a fucking massive, massive. This is so good right now.
Oh!
Shit, shouldn't have said anything. What a dumb dev. Oh. Good backup, dude. Fuck. That would be a pretty sick backup, but I kind of died. I don't want to jinx it, but this could maybe 47. Fucking what are you doing? Oh, I forgot to go up more. Thank God, dude. Oof, fuck that. For 7, just don't die here like an idiot. Like I did last time. Oh! Shit. Easy, dude, yeah.
Whoa. Oh, it's nice that my early game isn't super good now, but my late game's really good now, so.
Oh. Fuck. Thanks for the GG today. Thanks for the GJ Fireball.